I think IB schools are better than a government school because government schools, they use memorizing a lot, and IB students are actually more into like the AOIs and themes in the classes. It makes the class fun.
I like IB is because there's excursion where we can communicate with the others from the other campuses, and the IB, how to say, it's related to one of our AOI, and it's called environment.
Also, we do community service. That's a very nice experience for everyone because we can go out and help more people and to make their life easier and stuff.
Children in the International Baccalaureate Program helps the kids get exposed to different cultures and countries, to learn to respect and accept different ethnicity, and they will be able to instill the learner profiles in school, unlike a government school which uses a very rote method. Okay, and in the end of the day, we just want our MYP kids to be whole, as we are having a holistic education, that they will be able to apply good skills, attitudes, and values.
Okay, the IB, the International Baccalaureate, it is a holistic education program. It is rigorous, it is very challenging. Okay, we expect students to learn to be independent researchers, independent inquirers, to be principled in their approach towards their learning. And that is what the IB, the PYP and MYP and the DP looks to build, is to develop the whole person, not just in their academics but in their character.
I think that expedition is fun and we learn a lot of things, and there are different people at different countries.
I think expeditions are really fun as well because we get to go to other places and we get to explore and we try to learn outside of the classroom.
Expeditions are fun because you get to exercise, do everything and learn as well, and you get to learn many new things and see many new people.
Expeditions are a good learning experience and fun at the same time. It is like learning outside the classroom but with more morals.
This has been so good to eat and having learn about more, and so good time to having a new friend in here.